It's a good day today on the men's side. We've had two all NEWMACs, so they're setting up for a good regionals. Men's team ran really consistent, really solid. We're looking to build on this for our next race, which will be up 2 weeks.
Yeah, so we came in today with pretty high hopes. We wanted to move up a place in the NEWMAC standings. Not a great day as a team. There were some good individual performances, but overall we didn't really hit what we wanted. We did see some good things moving forward, some guys stepping up. Deku getting his first all-conference, especially as it's his first real season across country, which was good. The good news is we see all these teams again in 2 weeks. We'll be up in Maine, so of course no one's seen. We really just want to work off of today. We learned from it. We learned kind of whether people made moves too early, whether they had too much left at the end. We just kind of got to analyze the performance today and the rest of the season and put everything together on Saturday, 2 weeks from now.
On the women's side, we're really young, and it was a good first championship for the team to come together, run together. Again, with regionals being the biggest race of the season, we look at this as kind of a stepping stone to get to there. And all in all, it was a good day.
Overall, there's nothing that I or the other girls really regret from today. We came here, we did what we were supposed to do. We went in all relaxed, tried to keep the adrenaline low and really emphasize that it's just another race. We've been doing this all season, we know what to do. And it was just really important to come in and know to start smart, start off confident and reel everyone in. As for the course, it was kind of challenging around a mile and a half in. There was a huge hill, but we've done enough hill workouts all season to really know how to tackle them. And at the end of the day, I think everyone climbed that hill strong, finished strong, really kicked, really sprinted, and they came here doing what they had to do. And I'm super pumped to see everyone coming back in next year. As a senior, it's definitely bittersweet. I've been doing this for 8 years, but I'm really glad it ended the way it did, and I'm really glad to come back next year, hopefully see how the team turns out and see everyone just crushing it, because I know that we have such a solid foundation. A bunch of our top girls are freshmen, and I'm so excited to see what they do moving forward.